drivers between your lines. 3, 2, 1, go.
And the bots are off. We've got all three red line spots moving across the half line and all three blue line spots doing the same. On the red line side, team 4534 secures a hatch panel to the front of the red line's cargo ship, and 3196 looks like it's trying to secure cargo as the sandstorm passes and driver vision returns. 4534 goes to the Red Alliance loading station to grab a hatch panel, and on the Blue Alliance side, 5544 adds some cargo to the Blue Alliance cargo ship. We've got 5854 playing a little bit of defense, trying to stop Blue Alliance bots from returning to their loading station as 3506 installs a hatch panel in the front of the Blue Alliance cargo ship. We've got 3196 trying to collect some cargo and headed back towards the Red Alliance cargo ship, but 4935 is giving it a hard time, playing a strong defense for the Blue Alliance. 4534 is grabbing a hatch panel from the Red Alliance loading station, and 5544 is dropping cargo into the Blue Alliance cargo ship, followed by team 3506. Team 3196 is securing cargo into the Red Alliance cargo ship. And 5544 has also retrieved a piece of cargo on the Blue Alliance side. Team 5854 runs back to play defense against the Blue Alliance as team 3506 secures a hatch panel to the bottom of the Blue Alliance robot. We've got team 3196 adding cargo to the Red Alliance cargo bay. 5854 playing defense, pushing red bots away, trying to prevent team 3506 from stopping Red Alliance from earning points. 3196 begins its ascent to the third level as we have 4935 releasing its ramps. Looks like we've got one Red Alliance spot on the third level, one Red Alliance spot trying to get to the second level, and 5544 is climbing up 4935 and makes it all the way to the third level. 3506 also trying to park on the first level of the hab with all three. Red Alliance takes victory with a score of 66 points. This will score them their first win and means we'll have a tiebreaker match.